Hi everyone, this is Yashvi Patel and you are watching my YouTube channel. So today we will learn morphological transformations on images. Morphological transformations are applied on binary images. There are two main morphological operations, erosion and dilation, and other variants are opening, closing and morphological gradient. So let's get started. Erosion just decreases the white portion of the image. Image must have white foreground and black background. Erosion will decrease the white boundaries of an image. It is mostly used to decrease the white noises. In this image, I don't have any noise. I have using this to show you how it decreases the white boundary of the image. So to apply the erosion, you can use the cv2.erode function, where the first argument is image, the second argument is kernels, which you can create by np.ones 15 by 15. You can pick any size you want. This image will convert to this image. Now let's see dilation operation. Dilation operation is opposite of erosion. It increases the boundary. It increases the white boundary. So if I apply cv2.dilate, same as erode, image, kernel and iteration. Most of the time we use dilation and erosion together, like dilation followed by erosion or erosion followed by dilation. Let's say I have this image. You can see there is some black noises in between. So first I will apply dilation to increase the white portion. Now my object will be some bigger ones. Its boundary will be increased. And then after applying dilation, I will apply erosion to decrease its white boundaries. So this is what here I have done. I have first applied dilation and then erode, and you can see the noise is removed. To perform this dilation followed by erosion or erosion followed by dilation, there is a function closing and opening. So you can use this closing and opening function using this morphologicx image, and in the argument you can pass this cv2.morphclose in the same kernel. You can see the same result as above, first doing dilation then erosion. And let's say this image here, I wanted to first decrease this white noises and then increase the white boundaries of the image, because by decreasing this white noises, my white boundaries will also be decreased. So I need to balance this out. So in this I will apply a opening function. So opening is erosion followed by dilation. So you can see this image is converted into this. And the last one is morphological gradient. If I only need boundary of an image, I can apply this morphologicx, and in the argument I can pass cv2.morphgradient, and the result will look like this. So today you learn how to apply this morphological operation like erosion, dilation or gradient in your images. And yeah, if you like my video, then do not forget to like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Until then, bye bye.